It's one deep. Left field, and it's going to go. Bryce Harper with his first home run since June the 9th. And it's a game-tying two-run homer. 16th of the year, he's gotten his old high school teammate yet again. He stomps.